Jura's ad for the Z6 automated espresso maker looks like a trailer for a science fiction movie. This sleek unit has a full-color display screen and illuminated espresso spouts. It wouldn't look out of place in the crew lounge of the Starship Enterprise. That science fictional aesthetic is not just for show. It is an expensive machine, but it doesn't just look futuristic. It also has impressive, forward-looking features. Please go to botdb.net to see the most recently updated review of this automatic espresso machine. Search for the Jura Z6, or click the link at the bottom of this video. One of the few high-end features it lacks is an integrated milk container. However, they do supply a stainless steel container with thermal coating. This allows it to sip milk through a tube before it heats and froths it. It has four spouts, two for espresso, one for froth, and one for hot water. The milk and espresso spouts can be raised to accommodate large glasses or thermoses. They can also be lowered to make two drinks at once. The espresso spouts can also butterfly out the wide cups. The unit is fully programmable. You can select espresso, latte macchiato, ristretto, cappuccino, milk foam or just ordinary coffee. Once you've chosen your drink, you can adjust the volume, the strength, the temperature and the amount of milk. The screen will include an image of what your drink will look like after it is poured. It will remember these settings, so you don't have to program all the variables every time. Unfortunately, you can't program individual presets. There are less expensive espresso makers with many of the same features available. Though they lack the full-color display, the Jura Impressa F7 or the Philips Seiko Minuto Focus are good options. Please go to botdb.net to see the most recently updated review of this automatic espresso machine. Search for the Jura Z6, or click the link at the bottom of this video.